The Union Health Ministry today informed the Lok Sabha that because of the evolving nature of the COVID-19 pandemic, no fixed timeline at present can be indicated for the completion of the vaccination drive. However, the centre expects beneficiaries aged 18 years and above to be vaccinated by December 2021. Okay, so there is a conditionality now that the Union Health Minister has put in to the deadline that was earlier set by the centre of December 2021 to vaccinate all adults. Now, there is, of course, a subtext to it where you have the Union Health Minister, Mansukh Mandavia, informing Lok Sabha that because of the evolving nature of the pandemic, no fixed timeline can be indicated for the completion of the vaccine drive. However, he expects and the centre expects beneficiaries aged above 18 years of age to be vaccinated by December 2021. Ayushman joining us on the phone line. Ayushman, are we seeing a slight departure then from what was stated earlier that even though the goal is to complete vaccination by December 2021 because of the evolving nature of the pandemic, there is a fair chance that that may not be entirely possible? Is that what the centre is stating now?
The written reply which has been given in Lok Sabha by MOS Health Bharti Pawar, where she has categorically mentioned that the centre has fixed no timeline for vaccinating entire population since it is an evolving situation, a dynamic process. But they have also mentioned there that 18 above age group will be getting vaccinated before by December 2021. It was a question by Congress's Rahul Gandhi and TMC's Mala Roy, to which this response came. The question was also whether the government got late in vaccination procurement agreement with the companies, to which Centre has said no, there has been no delay. But we have seen the former Union Minister Prakash Javadekar claiming that the centre will be vaccinating everyone by December 2021, by the end of the year. And that is a slight shift in stand which you see in Lok Sabha, where the government says that there cannot be any fixed timeline for assessing if all the entire population of India can be vaccinated by December.
Okay. All right. So there's some amount of clarity at least coming in terms of how the centre is looking at the situation, saying that given the evolving nature of the pandemic, fixed timeline is not possible, but the aim and the goal remains to complete vaccination of all adults by December 2021. Thanks for joining us, Ayushman.